Wait.
About that moment in the airlock.
Yes.
Are you feeling any better? I know you were pretty scared, given how tightly you were holding my hand.
You held my hand.
I'm pretty sure you grabbed my hand in there.
Oh, sure. We can go with that if you want. I'm just saying, I'm here if you need to talk.
The only thing we need to talk about is your delusion of fantasizing about me.
I get it. It must be hard for the boss Meng to express her feelings. Especially to the hot Martian engineer who can totally kick your ass.
Not according to that scoreboard.
My point is, there's nothing to be embarrassed about. Even if you did clink helmets with me.
Clink helmets? What is that supposed to mean?
I think you know exactly what it means. Helmet clinker.
So what?
Let's pretend for a moment that we did touch helmets. So what? You're clearly obsessing over such an insignificant moment. It's sad.
Bullshit. From the look in your eyes, I would have thought helmet clinking was Belcher third base. You know, we could stand here talking about hands and helmets all night. Or we could go back to my room and settle it.
Oh yeah, vulgar.
By settle it, are you talking about sex?
Only one way to find out.
Well, it was a pretty stressful day. We should relieve some stress.
Wow.
What? We interrupted by going to talk to Virgil? Your room. Tia's long. She's in there, but she locked herself in there. Apparently, the answer was no.
Whoever took Khan's barbecue sauce is a lot braver or stupider than I am.
It's cooking.
Whatever Cox was saying about Virgil's past clearly upset him. I need to know what it was about.
What's on your mind, Captain?
What Cox said.
Cox said you were hiding something. Something that Belters wouldn't like.
Cox is a habitual liar. First, he tried to murder you. Then he tried to deflect blame onto me.
So there's nothing else you wish to share? Nothing you're hiding?
No, Captain. No more than anyone else on this ship.
Get some rest, Virgil.
Will do, Captain.
After the sex, right? Well-deserved rest after the sex.
If I sleep with Maya, the entire crew will know about it. Nothing stays secret on a ship like this. Is one night worth all the drama?
I mean, technically, I probably shouldn't. I mean, I can't think of anything good for the rest of the crew. What's going to come out of it? Do it. I'm a new captain. I'm inexperienced.
Definitely.
Fucking finally. When Cox sat us down in the mess hall, I thought you were dead. And today in the airlock, I thought we were dead.
I know.
I'm just saying, you're not allowed to die on me, Kamina Drummer. Because I'm not losing the one person in the belt I give a shit about.
I think I'm having sex in all the games I'm playing right now. All the games I'm streaming, I should say. Oh no.
What the hell?
Captain, you're gonna want to see this.
There's nothing on the map. No record of any settlements. So what the fuck is that?
Drummer and Arlen and Rain never discussed Virgil. Okay, I got to give it a cigar. 0% of the people didn't give it to her, huh? See, I didn't find it. Apparently, most people didn't find the medication. I didn't find any mushroom powder. Says it's really good. I'm enjoying it right now. The story, I think, is pretty good. Majority of people wanted to see them go at it. Mausoleum. mining station.
If you are receiving this message, it means you've found us at last. You've come, and with you comes the next great step in the evolution of humanity. We have been preparing for your arrival for years, perhaps centuries. We have been patient.
Turn around.
We know you have much to teach us. If you can hear my voice, whoever you are, welcome home.
Red Faction, awesome game. Recommend if you ever get the chance.
After that.
The RTS game?
The head of the station, presumably.
Is that what you're talking about, Thomas? Sounds like a cult.
Sounds more like a cult leader to me. Someone who flew too far from home. Generations ago, millions of Earthers tried to set up mining stations in the belt.
Or what's some Red Faction? Isn't that a RTS game? Maybe I'm wrong. Think of something else,
some
maybe.
Of them. No one knows.
Still, a station this large, uncharted, and seemingly uninhabited? It's like nothing I've heard of.
What did the initial scans tell us?
None of the scanners penetrate past the first level, but there are no heat signatures, no activity except this broadcast. Looks clear.
We're at the core here.
Maybe. But we don't know who stashed it here, or who else they might have told about it.
Not to mention, how the fuck are we gonna find it in there? The place is massive.
There was a line in the coordinates. Something about the first ones.
Fuck does that mean?
Won't know till we get inside. Arlen, Rayan, stay on the ship. Be ready to burn hard if there's any activity on the radar.
Sure thing, boss man. Good hunting.
I haven't Maya played too many RTS games since the 90s. I played tons of them back then.
Cap! Be careful.
But yeah, for the RTS games, I used to, I still own because I have still have the CDs, but I probably had about 10 to 12 RTS games back then. But I usually played like the same 4 or 5.
Exactly how old is this place?
Too old to be on any maps. Maybe 100 years.
Damn. This is fucking strange.
Oh boy, are the RTS games? I don't know, my three favorite ones. If I had to
Let's search
three,
for the command center.
Warcraft 2. Warcraft 3 and Empire Earth.
I've never seen helmets this old.
But I did play. I'm going to have to add something else. StarCraft is another one. I played the crap out of StarCraft.
An entire station completely abandoned. I can't even imagine what could have happened here.
To pick a
Maybe
favorite
we'll find
is going to be hard.
As long as it's on the way to finding the MK core. The station is ancient, but the nav beacon is new tech.
You ever played Dune? An RTS game? Oh, there's the new one you're talking about, or is there an old Dune one? Because there is a Dune one that's made by the people that made Northgard.
The ox power is on these breakers.
I like Northgard.
The sector is now powered. There are three total. Each should have its own control room like this. Three sectors.
No, I have it then.
I'll go ahead to find the control centers in each one. You keep scanning the servers for any leads. Fine. Have a little fun to yourself.
My very first PC
I'll
game
call you
that
once
I bought
power up the next sector.
Was Warcraft 2. It was my very first one. I had Warcraft 2 and Descent.
The idea of exploring this whole station doesn't appeal to me. But whoever said riches came easy.
Okay, new mission log. Urgency power is working. Whatever went wrong, it wasn't due to lack of resources. Everything was functional. I never played Diablo 1 before Diablo 2. But Diablo. Whoa. What the frick? Corpse?
There's a dead body here. He seems almost posed.
That's weird. Do you think it's related to the core?
Don't know. I'll keep searching around.
The last one? Huh. What does this mean?
I leave this message. I have surrendered to the sector, to the vacuum, to preserve my body. What comes next? Trust Dalton. Trust the signal. We will live again. The last one. And that sounds very
okay.
Culty.
This group called itself the Cassiopeia Collective. Landed here in 2226. They were an unlicensed settler community from Earth.
What happened to them?
No clue. Nothing good, by the looks of it.
Because Diablo 2 is amazing. Played the crap out of that, too. Connected junction boxes.
We're about to hit the greatest score a scavenger has ever come across.
That's what he said.
But I have beat the first one.
What do you plan to do with it? The money, I mean.
I'll head back to Ceres.
You want to go back to the station where there's a bounty on your head?
With this money, I can make the bounty disappear.
How? By going to war with Dawes?
By making him irrelevant. I'm going to build an OPA that actually helps Beltos.
Oh, that's... I didn't want to do that. Disconnect. Down. I guess another good RTS game, I don't know if anybody's ever played any from back then, was Total Annihilation Kingdoms.
Dead bodies. Many of them. I'll head to the power, then we can investigate it together.
Now you want to include me? Fantastic.
So what about you? What are you going to do with your share?
I don't know. I haven't thought about it.
Felota, you must have some idea. You could pick a station to settle in. Set up shop as an engineer.
I could. I'd miss flying around, though. Maybe I'll buy the Artemis off Khan. You can call me captain for a change.
Ah, this ship has had enough mutinies already.
Next life goals.
See my brother, see
Strange
my mommy.
Lesson for children.
Try swimming, climb a mountain, thank the aliens, eat ice cream, become secretary general, fight the bacteria, ride a spaceship. Queen Cast. Yeah. I did play some old games back on... I mean, it was my parents'
bodies
computer
in the vacuum don't
at the
decompose.
Time. But I believe, because I never played many PC games before then, would have been missed. What's going on?
I'm not familiar with the Dalton principle. Something tells me it's not exactly accepted science.
Yeah, we missed a played, and then there was Seventh Guest, which is a puzzle one. Our galaxy, the Milky Way, is estimated to be 87,000 light years in diameter out of 100 billion planets. 300 million have the properties for life. This is known as the Goldilocks Zone. According to the Fermi Paradox, intelligent life must have developed in our galaxy. The Dalton Principle states that the resurrection of infected corpses in stasis by an advanced civilization, human or alien, question of when, if not. Night time is the right time.
Looks like they were pulling walls off the station to fashion these caskets. Big Pagal. All of this planning and effort just to prepare for their own deaths.
Now I'm trying to get a
This feels like grave robbing.
I want to
even
play
more so than usual.
I know. An old game, one of my favorite games. Privateer 2.
These were some of the first people to try and survive out here.
Does historical value pay well?
Beats me.
But it's one of my favorite games that I've played, and I haven't played it in a long time. Because it used to be on... used to have to play it through DOS, and then they had a Windows 95 edition. But I don't know if I can get to play it on modern PCs. I'm hoping I can. I really enjoy... I enjoyed that game. They should begin mining operation difficult work with profit margins at the best of times. By the time people started dying of disease, the collective was likely stranded with a little money and no way to mine enough resources as their population got sicker. I wonder if this group set their sights on other means to escape.
Reading this message, you'd hardly know they've given up on surviving.
Yeah.
And are putting all their hope in aliens?
By unanimous vote, the Cassiopeia Collective has decided to decommission all biomass recyclers and break them apart for materials. think all collectivists participated in hearing and looking forward to a bright, bright future ahead. We've entered phase three of the realignment plan laid out in last month's collective assembly. All regular mining operations have been suspended. Mining employees, please report to your post at a regular call for breaking down and repurposing construction materials. Once a suitable amount of material has been collected, we'll commence phase four to begin constructing a stasis coffins. Designs have been posted in the comms hub. I never got into those Duke Nukem and Wolfenstein. Wrong button. Just never got into them. Don't know why, but I never did. I think, was it Hexen? Something like that? That's the one that's about the only one I played back in the day. So did they turn their all the power off to kill themselves? Is that what they did?
You were kidding. It's like a crypt.
I've never played that.
I thought
that
Digicycle
I've heard of that
did.
One.
We do. We don't get to be sentimental. We use every ounce of every resource we have. Is how we survive.
So what do you think happened here?
I think they went mad.
Maybe the people here were abandoned and went mad. Who knows what else we might find.
Dear God.
I also wouldn't mind doing a playthrough of Dungeon Siege. I made a couple videos a while back.
There's no sign of the core yet. I'll check the server here. Keep me posted on any more excitement you find.
I'm thinking of doing it whenever I have time. I got so many games that I want to play. I have time for it all. Time. Yep. Now that I don't work from home, I even have less time. Which sucks. Not sure what I'm looking at. It's medical records.
I'd never let this happen to me. I've got my recycler all picked out. Looks like the medic was well-liked.
The hands of the king are the hands of all of a healer. And so shall the rightful king be known.
Huh. All these poor Sabaka Wallace. Staring at the abyss for eternity.
I submit this recording alongside the station's medical records for future study. Though I take less faith than Dalton in foreign visitors, I have hope our tragedy will prove instructive to the burgeoning field of extraterrestrial immunology. The pandemic which decimated this station began as a standard Mycobacterium tuberculosis infection. I contend it was our antibiotic air filters which provoked the initial evolutionary surge. But it was the children born to this station whose stunted immune systems provided the fatal breeding grounds. I did all I could. In truth, we all did. But we had no chance.
Dang.
They were taking supplements to combat living in microgravity.
Wonder if it's the same stuff we take.
I doubt it. The only reason we survive now is because of what we learn from settlements like this.